expecting our daughter soon. Chloe for everyone. It's really important to me that our family does a Christmas card this year.
Sorry to bother you.
In the history of our armed forces, to prepare for the next battlefield, where America...
The fact that Mike Pence was somehow able to make an announcement about interspace warfare boring. That's hard to do.
Transform space into a warfighting domain already. And the United States will not shrink from this.
Mike Pence is still the whitest one up there. Yeah. This was a tweet today, Space Force all the way. Of mean tweets.
Wedding prep was there. Fun journey in Paris that I can't wait to have. What the week is all about. Show. My mom is like at every fashion.
you say the same thing.
It's not yet.
The colleague of mine was with him, and it's my understanding that he defended some of the actions from last year.
West and Coast as well, since he's over there. And so, even though this hasn't...
the last time we were going to see these sorts of clashes, and Kessler also did mention that he would like to have other events in Washington in the future, so...
...mind how that would be Washington. Now, the families of 29 children killed in an airstrike on a bus in the Yemen at the parents of their dear dad.
And this is a boy crying out for his father and mother. One of the survivors of Thursday's airstrike. Their children's found to be attacked by a commission group and then found to be in the Putin war. Arms because the US has defended the airstrike. Saudi Arabia says it was a legitimate military action targeting Putin leaders involving the two children to investigate. The UN Security Council says a credible investigation is needed into what happened here. Those of other people killed in Yemen's war, children in the airstrike, Ahmed, Yusuf and Ali, are already being commemorated as martyrs to the Houthi cause.
ハムカツ作りのコツは小麦粉がダマにならないように注意すること。パン粉は安全なくしっかりつけましょう。
はい、おわし。